This is the new Hong Kong Apple Store, which opened on September 24th. This recording is taken on the day when it opened. Here, as you can see, is the Mac portion of the store, where iMacs, MacBooks, Pros, and MacBook Airs are shown. Mac Minis are not shown, however. Here is where each new customer comes in. As you can see, they're cheered on heavily by the Apple Store employees. And there's this videographer. And on this side, there are the iPads. Further down, there's the iPhones and various iPods, such as the iPod Touch, iPod Nano, and even the iPod Shuffle. And here, we shall go upstairs. And here's a look back at the Apple Store employees cheering on new customers entering the Apple Store. And let's continue on up the stairs. Here's the Big Apple. Well, not the Big Apple, but the Big Apple logo. And as we go up, this is the second floor. On this side is purportedly Asia's largest Genius Bar. With lots of friendly geniuses around to help them answer all your Mac, iOS problems, and all sorts of problems related to your Mac products. Even a Dell monitor, that if you use it with a Mac, apparently, as I've seen in the Genius Bar. And here's the kid area, the area for kids to try on the Macs. And further down, there's the personal training area, which is also purportedly the largest in Asia. Outside the Apple Store, however, there were trouble brewing. The protesters from a Hong Kong organization called Students and Scholars Against Corporate Misbehavior are protesting over Chinese workers' conditions in mainland China factories where Apple products such as Macs, iPods, iPhones, and iPads are produced. Despite the later arrival of shopping mall staff and police officers, the protest continued peacefully, albeit loudly, until around 1 o'clock, when the protesters peacefully dispersed.